Just about set to kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. And now it's time for the coin toss, and it's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. New Mexico State is ready to open this one up as they line up for the opening kick. Bailey fields it at the three. Brought down at the 25. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. A little toss across the middle. That's a great tackle at the 32-yard line.
Number 39 with the tackle at the 32-yard line. That'll make it second and four.
He's going to try and scramble. Dives forward.
He did a good job of recognizing that he was the best option for picking up the first.
Got an opening. He's at midfield. Gets out to around the 48. So he keeps it, and he gets a big first down.
The quarterback made a very good decision here not to pitch. He saw a break in the defense and just hit it for a big game.
He gets rid of this one. Second and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. There's a strike complete. They'll bring him down around the 42-yard line.
6 yards. Third down.
And they're going to put six DBs on the field to counter that five receiver look. And a quick throw. And he's tackled right around the 34.
That makes it first and 10.
Quick throw, and he's got his receiver again. And he's taken down at the 26.
That's a gain of 8 on the play. That makes it second and 2.
The defense has got some of their best pass defenders on the field. They set up in the dime to counter that five wide receiver set. Fires across the middle. And down he goes at the 23-yard line.
Number 1 makes the tackle at the 23-yard line.
And this is the ninth play of the current drive. Short pass, middle of the field, and that sets them up with a first and goal.
I'm really liking what I see from this guy. He's not afraid to go to the air on any down.
Fires out to his wideout. Tackle made at the 4-yard line.
Number 22 on the tackle at the 4-yard line. That brings up second and goal.
They make the stop at about the 3-yard line. Throws, and that one's going to hit the ground incomplete.
The intended receiver on the play. That brings up.
They'll line up for the field goal, and this is nothing more than a chip shot. Utah State is looking to go up by 3. The kick is up, and it sails through the uprights.
And you got to think they're pretty happy with holding them to a field goal right there.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff.
Deep to return.
He's to the 20. And down he goes at the 29-yard line. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. He's knocked out of bounds at the 38-yard line.
second and inches.
He's good.
Tackle at the 48-yard line. Quick pass. He's tackled at the 48.
That's a gain of four on the play. That brings up second and five.
Gains his way to the 39-yard line.
That's a gain of nine. That makes it first and ten.
Throws it in a hurry. He's taken down at the 34-yard line.
That's a gain of five on the play.
Yo, Vikings.
That'll make it second and four.
Fires out to his receiver. Brought down at the 30-yard line.
Gain of 4 yards. That'll make it third and one.
Short yardage situation here. It's third and one.
Mike 20.
He gets out to about the 21-yard line. Tailback open, and he can't hang on.
Was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and
second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 21-yard line. Nice run there. Scrambling. And he is drilled at the 8.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards.
That makes it first
brought down after a nice run up the middle. Bring him down at the 1 yard line.
That's a gain of three on the play. That makes it third and goal.
Again with a carry. And he hits him hard at the 2 yard line.
You know, as a running back, you've got to get upfield north and south. That time, he just seemed to wait and kind of delay his reaction and just got to be able to make a read. Get upfield as quickly as possible. In college football, especially up in the NFL, the more you're dancing around waiting for a big play, the more time you're giving an athletic defense a chance to come and make a play in the backfield against you, and that's what happened.
And they tack on 3 points. New Mexico State gets set to kick this one away. He'll take it from the 2. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 28. I don't think either team has a clear advantage so far. Let's see if they can make some plays and get a little separation. Up the middle for a nice game.
Gain of 6 yards. That'll make it second and four.
So at the end of one, 3-3 tie. Welcome back to the action. Just about set to start quarter number 2, and we're all tied up.
49 to Mike. Watch 49.
Ready? Ready?
Scrambling around. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. And he's tackled at the 44.
That's a gain of 10 on the play. First down.
He scramble. They bring the quarterback down.
Man, these guys can be aggressive. When you stand back there and take hits like that, you definitely are going to feel it the next day.
So it's second down and 13 yards to go following that quarterback sack. Tries to buy some time, and he's taken down.
At about the 41.
Here's an opening, and down he goes at the 13.
That makes it first and 10.
Quickly, and he's got his man. Tackle made at the 4.
That's good for a gain of 9 yards. That brings up 2nd and 1.
Our time. It's our time. 49's the mic. Good. He's coming.
Touchdown, Aggies. Quarterback just made that one look pretty simple.
Well, this quarterback isn't your average player. He runs the option very well and gives this defense fits.
And he converts the extra point. It was a 7-play, 73-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points. Dalton ready to kick. Fielded at the 4. Gets out to about the 21.
Kickoff return 17 yards.
There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. He's scrambling, runs with it, and he's got room. And he tackles him hard at the 31. Run, and he's brought down.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That brings up 2nd and 5.
Hey, look 48. Hey, look like 48. Easy.
And they get nice yardage on that run. He's on the run. There he goes. He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 1 yard. That'll bring up 3rd and 4.
He's going to try and scramble. Dives for extra yardage. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 47. Quick throw to the tight end, and he's hit immediately. Run here, and he's got nowhere to go. He's at the 30, makes it out to about the 29.
Throws
this one away.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
It's the 11th play of the drive. He tackles him for a loss.
Loss of 2 yards on the play. That brings up 3rd and 12.
Well, they'll line it up again on 3rd down. 2 for 2 so far on this drive. Under pressure. And he's tackled right away.
I love to see this quarterback respond when this offense really needs him to pick him up. Your quarterback's performance on 3rd down is vital to your team's success.
Looking for the corner. So the Aggies use their 2nd timeout. It's 2nd and goal. Ball on the 4. By the offense to get the final few yards to the end zone.
Yeah, they knew what play to call for in that situation and made it work.
We'll be tied with the extra point. He splits the uprights with the extra point. A 14-play, 79-yard drive, and they get it in for 7. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 25-yard line. They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now. And he's hit before he can go anywhere.
Number one brings him down at the 36-yard line. First down.
Halfback's got it on the quick throw. And he's level at the 38. Nothing going on that play.
Well, here I think the quarterback needs to be a little bit more patient in the pocket. That way he can allow his receivers to get downfield a little bit before he throws it.
Quick throw, incomplete. One of his receiver. From their own 38-yard line. 3rd down. Now he's scrambling. He's at midfield. That's a great tackle at the 45-yard line.
Gain of 17 yards. 1st down.
Complete. He's got room. And they make the stop right around the 30. Utah State's going to have to use their 2nd timeout of the half. We've got a 1st and 10. Ball on the 30-yard line. Defensive coordinator anticipating this 5-wide set, and he comes in with his dime package. Slings it. Tackle at the 19. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with 5 wideouts. Good tackle there in space.
With the reception. Number 14 on the tackle at the 10-yard line.
And they've got the dime package in there to try and deal with this 5-receiver look. Throws to the receiver, incomplete.
Quite the intended receiver on the play.
We're at play number 9 of this current drive. Throw. Touchdown, Utah State. And he tacks on the extra point. A 9-play, 76-yard drive, and they put up 7 points.
This quarterback has really demonstrated a tremendous amount of ability and leadership today. I'd be very surprised if he didn't continue to play well.
It's fielded at the 2. And he's taken down at the 30.
Boy, the two offensive coordinators have to be loving this. In fact, you can look over at our booth next to us and see how much they're enjoying it with a big smile on their face. The defensive coordinators, on the other hand, might be looking for a pink slip on Monday.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions.
5 wide. Scrambling around. Now he's going to run and watch out. He's tackled around the 46-yard line. He scrambles. He's wrapped up for the sack.
Check three.
Second and 12.
A tight first half of football, and we head to the break. 17-10, Aggies.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. He's David Pollack here in the studio, as always, to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes.
Ball security was a major theme coming into this game, and both offensive coordinators have to be thrilled with the fact that their offenses, first and foremost, did a good job of taking care of the ball.
And you don't see it every game, that's for sure, that both teams don't have a turnover at the half, and you usually see those critical mistakes that set up a short field for you to take advantage of, and it's definitely nice. It's nice to be able to put in a plan all throughout the week and to be able to execute it and not to be able to make those big mistakes, because coaches will tell you, it's those big mistakes that kill you. It's okay to be rushed in the pocket as a quarterback and then throw it to your mom in the third row. Don't throw it in harm's way. Both quarterbacks done a good job, and as a result, both teams with zero turnovers in the first half.
Just about time to get you back out for the second half. Brad and Kirk will be along in just a second. You looking forward to keeping an eye on everything around the country here? Got a good, like a good game score.
We're locked and loaded. We got all the big screens going. You're going to be looking to hand out some helmet stickers later. We're loaded, man.
I'll try. You think you can keep on your shoes in the second half?
I'll try to. Are they stinky?
Yes. Brad and Kirk, you're at a safe distance. Take it away.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half.
Number 3, deep to return.
Taken from the 3-yard line. Makes it out to maybe the 19-yard line.
Returned 16 yards.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. And he's immediately tackled. Takes a handoff, tackled for a loss.
That is a loss of 2 yards. That brings up second and 13.
Second down, 13 yards to go. Ball on their own 31.
Mike 42.
He might have a chance. Nice run there as they work the outside.
Here's the true test of a quarterback at any level. Can they make a good throw under pressure when one or two or three guys are coming right at him? I think this young passer has proven that, yes, he can.
Makes the catch, and look out. He's taken down at the 41-yard line.
Gain of 8 yards. That brings up second and 1.
They'll bring him down for a loss on the play.
That's a loss of 2 yards on the play. That'll bring up 3rd and 4.
They'll line it up again on 3rd down.
Okay. Hey, Mike 20.
He's at the 30, brought down around the 26-yard line.
just gets rid of it.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
From the 26-yard line, second down. He's on the run. He's pushed out of bounds
around the 22-yard line.
Throws it, and he's got the tight end again. They'll bring him down around the 14-yard line. He gets rid of this one. Here's the 12th play of the drive. They go with a run, and he's tackled in the backfield for a loss.
That brings up 3rd and 12.
So again, a third down as the offense lines up.
Here we go.
Out of bounds around the 8-yard line.
Held a gain of 8 yards. That makes it 4th and 4.
Kicks up, and it splits the uprights. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20, and he's tackled at the 21-yard line. The offense is coming out on the field, and they haven't had any problem finding the end zone lately. Utah State is up 4. Completes it, but he can't shake the defense.
Number 5 makes the tackle at the 25-yard line. That makes it 2nd and 6.
He makes it to the 28-yard line. Tackled right around the 36-yard line.
That makes it 1st and 10.
Gets it out quickly. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. Their own 35-yard line. 2nd down. Throws, and that one's going to hit the ground incomplete.
Number 1 is the intended receiver on the play. That makes it 3rd and 11.
Throws a laser across the middle, and down he goes around the 48-yard line.
First down.
Right here.
Gets to around the 42.
Gain of 10 on the play.
Come on, baby.
First down.
Let's see what you got. 49's the mic, 149.
Utah State is up by 4. Tackle made at the 31-yard line.
Tackle. Gain of 11 on the play.
Larry.
That makes it 1st and 10.
49's the mic. Watch 49.
Throws it in a hurry. And he's taken down at the 28-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 3 yards. That'll make it 2nd and 7.
He's at the 20. Gains his way to the 19-yard line.
First down.
Now he tries to buy some time. He keeps it, and they make the stop at the 10-yard line.
Gain of 9 yards. That'll make it second and inches.
It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. Tries to get around the corner. What a play, and that is first and goal.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards.
Two times.
That makes it first and goal.
49's the mic, watch 49.
Touchdown, Aggies. Took it in for the score.
Yep, he punched that in from a short distance. He had great blocking up front on that play.
And he converts the extra point. So a 13-play, 79-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
Gathered in at the 6. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. He's scrambling. Tackle at the 39-yard line.
With the tackle, that's a gain of 9 on the play. That brings up 2nd and 9.
He gets out to about the 42-yard line. Complete. It's the junior. He's tackled around the 39-yard line.
This passing game can be very effective if you don't get enough pressure on the quarterback. They use their personnel well and can be very tough to defend.
Gets out to around the 18. They bring him down in the backfield. And this is still anyone's ball game as we head into the final quarter of play. 24-13, Utah State. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number 4.
Hey, look 48. Hey, look like 48. Ready, black and 5. Black and 5.
I need one over here.
Now he's flushed and they got it. It looks like the defensive end that got in there.
Yes, it was. He did a wonderful job of fighting off blocks to bring the quarterback down.
So the sack makes this 3rd and very long. They come out on an empty backfield. Let's it fly. Incomplete pass.
That would have been a great play if the throw was just a little bit more on target.
So the officials taking a look at this play to see if the receiver got a foot in bounds.
Regardless of the outcome of this review, I still think that this guy made an excellent catch.
Well, I think he came down with it, but from up in the booth, it's hard to tell.
After review of the play, the ruling on the field is reversed.
Well, they get it right after the review. They call it a catch, and play will continue. It's 4th down, and the offense is getting set to go for it. He's on the run. Runs with it, and he's got room. Decides to slide.
That makes it first and goal.
perfect call under these circumstances, confusing them with the option and then getting the football into the hands of the running back.
And the quarterback stays on the field as they try for the two-point conversion. He's going to try and scramble.
They got it.
So with just over 4 minutes remaining in the fourth quarter, the score is 24-21, Utah State. New Mexico State is lining up to kick this one off. Sends it sailing downfield. He's to the 20. They'll bring him down at the 28. So the Aggies have put up 24 unanswered points. One team can't do anything wrong. The other team can't do anything right. Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter. Utah State has a three-point lead. Throws incomplete.
Number 16 was the intended receiver.
So it's second and 10. Ball on their own 28. Fires out to his wideout, and he's shoved out of bounds at about the 41.
That's good for a gain of 13 yards. First down.
49's the mic, 49. I got you, punk.
Gains his way to the 49-yard line.
Gain of 8 yards. That makes it second and 2.
He's hit and taken down.
Game 7 in play. That makes it first and 10.
No chance. 49's the mic. Watch 49.
Ready.
Slam, slam, slam.
Quick pass. He's taken down at the 34.
Gain of 10 yards.
Check four.
That'll make it second and inches.
Now he's scrambling. Brought down around the 29-yard line.
Gain of 5 yards. First down.
Scrambling around. It's on the ground. It looks like the defensive tackle fell on the loose ball.
I'll tell you, when a guy as big as this lineman gets his paws on a loose ball, you can pretty much forget about it. You're not getting the ball back from him.
You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. And he's tackled right away. He's to the 40. He makes his way to about the 42. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Here's the handoff, and he's taken down for a loss.
That was just smash-mouth, helmet-to-chin football by the defensive line there. They dominated the point of attack.
From their own 41-yard line, it's second down.
Get off the field.
Quick throw. They'll bring him down right around the 48-yard line. He scrambles. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. And he's tackled around the 34-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
They'll knock him down for a loss.
That was a loss of 1 yard. That'll bring up second and 11.
It's second down and 11 to go. Ball on the 35-yard line. And he makes it out to about the 34-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 1 yard. That brings up third and 10.
He zips it. He goes up, picked off. He steps up and makes a big turnover.
Yeah, he just made a huge play right there. He knew what was coming all along.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 7. Just under 2 to go in the game. Hervey, left side. And he carries the ball for a nice gain. New Mexico State's going to take their first time out of the half. He's to the 20. Makes it out to about the 26. New Mexico State's going to have to use their second time out of the half. From their own 26-yard line. First down. And he's level at the 36. New Mexico State will take their final timeout. To the right, and now the ball is loose. Defense says they've got it, and they do. So the ball will change hands, and that'll be first down.
This guy is about as sure-handed as they come, but fumbles do happen, and you can chalk this turnover up to a very aggressive defense.
Here we are late in the fourth quarter, and this is what this game has come down to. Every possession is going to count, and this could be the one right here. Wants to go long and does. And it's the seniors. And it's a whole new ball game. The offense didn't get the playoff in time.
Delay of game, offense.
Just over a minute left. And he adds the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20. Across the 30. He's taken down at the 32-yard line. The finish line's in sight. Let's see who wants this one more.
Well, this is an opportunity here for this defense to be able to get the victory and to be able to get off of this field. The offense is going to be very aggressive. All the defense has to do is either come up with a stop or a turnover, and the game is over.
Now he tries to buy some time. He's to the 40. And he's taken down at the 41.
That's good for a game of 9 yards. That brings up second and one.
Complete. He's got room. He's pushed out of bounds around the 48-yard line. That one goes for good yardage and a first down.
Yeah, that's just a nice gain on second down.
Three down.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line. Quick throw, incomplete. Wanted his receiver. He's unable to hit his receiver. He overthrew it.
Yeah, and that's a throw he should make every single time.
Throws it in a hurry. And down he goes around the 35-yard line. Good pitch and catch there on second down.
Yep, it was good enough to get him the first down. That's just a nice play.
From the 35-yard line. First down. Slings it right. So the Aggies are going to call their second timeout. Under a minute left in the game. He's scrambling. Slides down.
Delta!
Spikes the ball.
That makes it third and goal.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. Quick out to his receiver. He's in! Touchdown! And they take the lead. So the kicker will line up here and try to give his team a 3-point lead with this extra point. And he tacks on the extra point. An 8-play, 68-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown. So the score now, 31-28. I wouldn't be surprised if they just squib it here. He'll return it from the 4-yard line. At the 30. He's tackled at the 37. Well, this is the chance. Late in the fourth quarter, they're behind, but they've got an opportunity now to come back and win it. There are 5 wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. He goes downtown. No, incomplete.
Pretty good effort here by the quarterback of trying to squeeze that ball into a tight spot. I know it was incomplete, but he didn't have too many other options.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 37. He's going to air it long. Almost picked off. And the ball game's over. So the Aggies take this one, 31-28.
New Mexico State, 28.
That brings this broadcast to a close. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler. We'll see you soon for another edition of NCAA Football 14.